this next match. I think it's right for me to announce this. So, the next match is a qualifying match for the Catch Your Dreams. So, introducing first, shut up!
You shut up!
Is the masked wrestler.
Here,
Outcast. Shut up!
You shut up!
Shut up!
Introducing next, one half. Shut up! One half of the tag team champions, and also the winner of the Catch Your Dreams coming up.
What?
Julio Javier Gonzalez.
What?
Who?
Giggles?
What's going on here?
giggling?
Oh,
oh, yo, Jill Goldgun!
I didn't know that. I didn't hear that
stupid. I ain't done yet.
I'm pretty sure every man's
here.
Shut
up!
Some place, somewhere, here is Sally. sacrifice. Senor Santana!
Woo! Santana!
Where the hell did this guy come from?
Let's go, Santana!
Sit down.
Santana!
Shoes.
You're a wrestler, not a baby.
That's some drywall.
This can't be good.
Oh! Devastation.
Give him a wedgie.
Oh. Masters of the universe.
Yeah.
Come on, Santana.
Oh!
Skeletor! Come on, Santana!
Santana! Santana! Santana! Santana! Santana! Santana! Santana! Santana!
Oh! Oh, look at the reversal!
That was fucking
deep. Oh! Broken rib right there.
Stop! I'm going to get
it. Oh!
Match coming up, it's a qualifier for the Catcher Dreams, Raybone. I'm not even worried about it. I'm wearing jeans for Christ's sake. That should tell you how worried I am. You know, my tag team partner, Xtreme Machine, he won this last year. I think I'm a lock this year.
Hey man, so listen, wish you the best of luck out there. You know what I'm saying? I mean, I know I am the current champ right now, and if he were to win it, I think you and I would have a phenomenal match. So I want you to go out there, give it your all, give some hell to Ray, do that for me, okay, man? I gotta get ready for my match for the podcast, okay? So go take care of business, okay, bud?
Oh.
What a show! Hey, is everybody liking the show so far?
Woo!
That's because I'm in charge. That's good, thank you. If you hand me the mic, you know, that's okay, I'll get it. Whoa. Welcome to the Leisure Lounge. Louis B. Finkelstein at your service. All right, before I bring my guest out here, we got a couple matches left. The last match is the Three Stages of Hell match with the Outcast challenging the Xtreme Machine.
Woo!
Simple rules, it's the best two out of three. Best two out of three falls. The first fall, falls can count anywhere. The second fall is whoever goes through that table loses that fall. And if necessary, the third fall, ladder match.
Are you talking about that extremely tall?
So, before I start the Leisure Lounge with my guest, I saw what happened earlier for this match, for that match. Julio Javier Gonzalez has been banned from ringside. So, without further ado, bring my guest right now out here. Let's get dirty, Dirty Dave.
Dirty Dave!
Dirty Dave!
Sound system here. Hey, so Dirty Dave. What did I do?
Edit.
Anyway, so Julio Javier Gonzalez got into the qualifying match, or won his qualifying match. Senor Santana, whoever that guy is, won. Now you get an opportunity to beat, I guess he's coming back, Raybone. So what's your thoughts? You think you can pull it off and get to Future Mania?
Well, clearly I got the easiest of the three challenges here to qualify. I didn't even get in the ring attire.
Is there a phone on you?
Here. So,
I'm not worried about it.
Okay, well. Alright, so. Seriously! Has this show been so extreme that even that got damaged?
Come on, Finkelstein, spend some money, man.
Dave, we're gonna do this the old-fashioned way. Oh, wow, hey, if he fixes this, give him props.
Should be good.
Is it the microphone?
Might be.
Just talk loud.
So, are you a man of action then? Do you just want Raybone to come out here and show everybody what you're going to do to him?
What
do you think about Xtreme Machine versus Outcast? What's going to happen?
Well, obviously, Xtreme Machine's my tag partner.
Come on, Dirty Dave!
Of course I want him to win.
Dirty!
I think he's going to.
Outcast, of course.
Now, hey, the best, you know, two out of three falls, so I'm actually going to pick the Outcast. I'm sorry for all you Xtreme Machine fans out there. Speaking of Hall of Fame, how do you feel about being inducted this year in October?
That is what it is.
Let's get dirty.
stun
that's dirty.
And his opponent, Raybone. You got that, you got that.
What's his name? Gabo?
Dirty Dave!
Gabo!